it goes without saying that the world has changed tremendously in the past 2 years. The world was changing before the pandemic as well, especially when you look at the technology that we have at our fingertips to interact, to communicate with one another, to collaborate and to operate a business and take care of customers. ORR protection systems, you know, we've been spread out forever. You know, almost since the company began, we've had multiple locations. And we've had technicians who work out of their homes. We have had account managers who have worked out of their homes for years. So we have the technology today to effectively do your job from just about anywhere. So if you look at companies over the past couple of years who are not capable of working remotely, they really struggled. They really struggled. We were very fortunate in that we were already working remotely for the large part. We already had the technology, we had the infrastructure to do that, and it really allowed us to thrive during the pandemic. We didn't have to go through that learning curve of figuring out Microsoft Teams or Zoom, things like that. Those have been part of us for years, and I give a lot of credit to our IT team for having that vision and that foresight to get us positioned to do that. We've been able to respond very, very effectively to how the world has changed. And I think it's given us really a leg up on a lot of our competitors who are not so well positioned. We have not missed a beat. Our business has continued to grow. And we, although it's been very difficult and challenging for a lot of reasons, our technology, our ability to connect and to collaborate was not compromised through all the changes we've experienced in the past couple of years. Culturally, if you look at the past 2 years, so we have the pandemic, which has affected our company and pretty much every company around the world. Fortunately for us, you know, our IT team, we were well positioned. We were prepared to go into a remote work environment. But with that, without the face-to-face interaction for a couple years now, of course, it's changing our culture. I've been really impressed with how our managers, our supervisors, and our teams have adapted to a virtual workplace. A lot of our teams do weekly, if not more, video conference calls with their teams. Some of them do cocktail hours. So it's both a mix of business and social interaction. I think in some ways we're more connected through the technology now, so that's a benefit. It's hard to replace the physical connection, but I think we're doing a great job at it. I don't know if there's gonna be a time where we're 100% back in the office 8 until 5. I think that may be a thing of the past, and I think there's pros and cons with that being gone as well. I think people enjoy the flexibility. Being able to spend more time with their families and kids, and I think that's great because I think the balance was too far out of whack prior to the pandemic. I don't think working parents were spending enough time with their kids, and I think the pandemic has changed that. I think you talk to some parents and they would say they're spending too much time with their kids, so or spouses. So I say all that to say this, the world has changed. Our company has evolved. We've adapted to the new circumstances. We're doing incredibly well. Do I miss parts about our culture that we had prior to the pandemic? Yes. You know, here in Louisville at our headquarters, we would do a breakfast once a month for the office and anybody who was visiting. And those were a lot of fun. A lot of fun for the leadership team to cook, and it created a level of interaction that's more personal and fun and not so business oriented. I miss that aspect, but I think that's gonna come back with time. And I think what's gonna be great is because of the technology that we have at our fingertips today, for better or worse, we can be more flexible in where and when we work. To give people more control of how they spend their time. And I think these are all benefits for our society, for our families, for raising our kids, and ultimately quality of life and for our company. We've been just really excited to get into our new corporate headquarters here in Louisville. And this is a building that the ORR family purchased. So we plan on being here for a long time. And this building gives us room to grow, physically room to grow. It's very similar to our last headquarters, sort of in the way it's It's a newer building, it's contemporary, and it's an open floor plan that allows a lot of interaction between our people. It's also a venue where we can bring groups together and do some of that culture building that we've been missing for the past couple years. This building's exciting because this is sort of the physical embodiment of our next phase. My hope is that this headquarters is a symbol to the organization that we're in it for the long term. And we want this to be a place where we can bring customers and suppliers and really show our business off. Our corporate headquarters and our branches around the country should reflect the type of quality organization that we are. I believe we're there, and it continues to get better as we get more settled in here.